Now on ITV1, we've all the latest with the lunchtime news.